hospitality has to be something that you treasure for the sake of yourself. Love your neighbor as yourself. I am reminded of the many times, that Clara and I have had people at home and it has beaten us back. For example, we were both teaching. Clara was teaching business administration. I was teaching theology and plenty of other tasks. When you are in a so-called mission field, it's defined by having many tasks. Well, there was this man who, since it was a compound, one of those compounds of missionaries that had the school and all the homes inside, people will come in with their long stories. They will bring x-rays and they will bring all kinds of documentation to prove that it was a true story. Well, this gentleman happened to be very prolific in coming up with x-rays and all kinds of other things. And we ended up giving about 30% of our monthly budget because the story was so compelling. And as soon as we had given the money and the guy had left, they were coming from the guard office, knocking on our door saying, there's a guy with this characteristic taking money from people here because they are so easily persuaded. But we choose not to let that define us. We have been taken again. It is better to be taken than to live with a spirit of doubt. I want to be free. And I will be free to believe. Hospitality has to be something that you treasure for the sake of yourself. Love your neighbor as yourself. I am reminded of the many times, that Clara and I have had people at home and it has beaten us back. For example, we were both teaching. Clara was teaching business administration. I was teaching theology and plenty of other tasks. When you are in a so-called mission field, is defined by having many tasks. Well, there was this man who, since it was a compound, one of those compounds of missionaries that had the school and all the homes inside, people will come in with their long stories. They will bring x-rays and they will bring all kinds of documentation to prove that it was a true story. Well, this gentleman happened to be very prolific in coming up with x-rays and all kinds of other things. And we ended up giving about 30% of our monthly budget because the story was so compelling. And as soon as we had given the money and the guy had left, they were coming from the guard office, knocking on our door saying, there's a guy with this characteristic taking money from people here because they are so easily persuaded. But we choose not to let that define us. We have been taken again. It is better to be taken than to live with a spirit of doubt. I want to be free. And I will be free to believe.